grate, which was, well, pretty great. It was used to cut off the castle in the case of a sudden attack when the gates weren't closed. So basically you can see there are two wooden bars up there holding the grate in place. But as you can see, there's also counterweights here, which were used to hold its descent so that it didn't crash too hard into the ground and break apart. And those who were stranded here, well, this is why this place was called the Killing Field. As you can see,